3-2 pitch. Reese Driedlich say high fly ball. This is the right center field. On the run is Shaw, and Shaw reaches for it. It's out of her reach. It's extra bases. Reister into second base, a stand-up double. Scoring all the way from second is four. They've had four up, three have scored, and NFV leads 3-0. And Reister lines that ball down the left field line. It's a base hit. Fielded there by Schaller. Waved around from third is Moore. Here's the throw to the plate. It is dropped by the catcher, Kozlowski. Safe will be Moore at home, and Reister ends up at third base. It's a base hit, two RBIs, and it is 5-0. Reister has driven in four in the first two innings. Kozlowski puts this ball into left field, and it's going to scoop by Cranbeer for extra bases. Scoring from second is Shellhorn. Shaw waved around from third. She'll score. Kozlowski goes into third base as the ball gets by the cutoff there in the infield with Nye. And going to third base is Kozlowski. It's now 5-3. Well, now with the count 1-0 at first base open. And she lines that ball off the glove of Weimer. Fielded by the second base and Cowley. The throw to first, and it is just in time. Kozlowski lined it back to the mound. Weimer got a glove to rob the ball from going into center field and driving in two. Cowley got the hop there, throws it to the first baseman Halverson in a good stretch, and Kozlowski retired for the third out of the inning, and North Fayette Valley hangs on. They pick up their first win of the season, picking up the conference opener over at MFL Marmac by a final score of 5-4.
The best baseball and softball action is on KEDR.